So I got a call out to a house today for a smell coming from the hot water in the home. This neighborhood is on a well, so all the homes are on well water. This is the anode rod that I pulled out. This water heater is only 1 year old. That's how bad the water quality is here. So I went ahead and replaced it with this aluminum anode rod to help prevent this from happening again.